Yeah. सदाधार शिव सदी गौर भक्त
Thank you. is that?
What's that one? Oh. Oh, somebody else should sing them, because they'll be up in the front.
Yeah.
So when I first met Guru Dave 5 years ago, right after I met him, I rewrote the lyrics to a very famous song and had the chance to perform it in Badger, and so many devotees remember it with fondness, and for the pleasure of the devotees and for you, Guru Dave, sing this.
Send your rain of mercy, please. Send your rain of mercy, please. Send your rain.
better?
Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Shimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Iti Nami Thank you.
नमो महावदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरवतिसे गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय पदभक्ताय यं प्रव्रजति द्वैपायनो विरह कातरना पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वो विनेदो तं सर्वभूतलया त्वैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विग्रह राधे तं नयमाम चरणान्ति. First of all, I humble obeisance as in the lotus feet of my spiritual master Guru Pad Padma, Om Vishnu Pada Sutasasma Bhakti Pradyan Kishore Swami. And same in the lotus feet of my Siksha Guru, Om Vishnu Pad Sutasasma Bhakti Vedan Swami. Before us today, we told something about the cause of rash. Why Krishna played this rash? So we told most two prominent causes. One, to conquer or defeat Kamdev, Cupid. And second, to establish the supremacy of Srimati Radhika. Because all gopis were there, thousands and lakhs. Also Lalita, Visakha, Chitra and all. Also Chandravali and her sakhis. But Krishna took Srimati Radhika, his most beloved, with him and he disappeared. And that is why it is has been told, Anaya Radhito Nunan Bhagavan Haririshwara Janno Bihaya Govinda Vidjam Anirataraha. Oh, she has worshipped, this lady has certainly worshipped Sri Hari, and by that, oh, Krishna is very kind to her and he has taken, oh, this lady. So she is supreme of all. So two reasons. And other reasons that were discussed, that those ladies who did Katyayani Vrat to fulfill their desire, to Sutichari, Jautaki, Ajautaki, Sita, which was just told by Sri Ramchandra, and all other reasons. There are so many reasons. Also to establish Dharma, and it is. Now, hearing this past times, Maharaj Parikshit, he had no doubt. But those who were audience, Karmi, Jnani, Yogi and others, from their side he questioned, Krishna has come to establish what? Dharma, and he is himself Dharma, but why he did rash with others, wives, why he did? And then he told, that even Shankar and even other incarnation, they are so powerful, they can do all these things. But Naitat Samacharyeti Jatu Manasapihi Anishwara. But anyone should not follow these and act like these. Otherwise he will be finished. Like Shankar, he took poison and he became Nilakantha. But others cannot be first Ishwar and then. So what about Krishna? If Shankar and others can do Brahma, so in this way satisfied Parikshit. Now after this he killed Krishna, Keshi, in Vrindavan, Keshi Ghat, and Shankhachur in Govardhan, where Sankarsan Kundi is there. And Vyavasur he killed in Kamevan. After again he walked there. So he killed. In the meantime, when he killed Vyavasur, then in the meantime, North came glorifying him. Oh, you have killed Kans, associates, Charun, Mustik and all others. No. You have killed Agasur, Bakasur, Putana and all others. But you'll have to do something more, that your father and mother, Devaki Vasudha, are tortured by Kans. Surely you'll have to go there. I have come to remember that you are now diving in Braja Rasa and you have forget everything. But I have come to remind you that your father and mother are in jail, tortured by Kans, and also, you will have to go to Dwarka. You will have to marry with 16,808 queens. You will have to kill Narakasur. And there are so many ladies, young queens, they are in the jail of Narakasur. You will have to save them, and you will have to bring as a queen, and you will have to go to heaven, and you will bring Parijat flower. And after that, you will have to go to Hastinapur, Kurukshetra, and you will have to kill all the demons which are in the side of Duryodhan, and in your side also. And in the end, you will have to take the burden of earth by Jadubanshis are there. They will fight each other. And in the end, all will go away. So I have come to remember. Saying this, he went away. And after that, Nath went to Kans and told, oh, you know, that all Jadubansi Raj, demigods, Vasudev Devaki so, Krishna is not son of Nanda and Yashoda. He is son of Devakiyani was there. You don't remember? They are tortured. So you should go there. And after that heart happened, he went. And then what happened? Comes thought that, oh, all will kill me. So why not to finish Krishna? We cannot finish Krishna and Baldev in Vrindavan. We have to go. And we should do a Dhanur Yajna of Rangeshwar Mahadev. We will worship. And in this bahana, excuse, Krishna Baldev will come. And we will surround Charun Musti, Kubalya Pirhasti, and my brothers, and other thoughts, Sal, Tosha, and all we will kill them. So making plan, he called up crew. Oh, you are very intelligent and very loyal to you. You can bring Krishna here. Go. And what became after? What? Yeah. You remember?